Hello children, today we are going to learn a new concept, that is the story of addition. Now let us learn with some examples. Now teacher is going to show you some example of story of addition. Okay, now see, what is this children? This is pen. In this hand I am having one pen and here I am having one pen. When I bring together, see, when I bring together, how many pen does it make? Why? Two. So it is two pens. Okay children, so come, let us learn with some more examples. Now here you can see, in this hand I am having one chalk and here I am having two chalks. Okay, one chalk, two chalk. When I bring together these, how many chalks does it make? One, two, three. So how many chalks are there? Three chalks. How many chalks? Three chalks. Okay, now one more example. Now see, now in this hand I am having two ice cream sticks and here I am having one ice cream stick. Now when I bring together these, it makes how much? One, two, three. How much ice cream sticks? Three ice cream sticks. Okay, in this way we learn the story of addition. Now let us do the worksheet. Now see the story of addition. Count the objects and add the number to the understand the base in which we get the number 2 and 3. Now let us solve the first one. Now see, how do we get number 2? Now let us see, how do we get number 2? Now we will see, here how many apples are there children? One apple. One apple. And here how many apples are there? Again, one. Okay, so see, 1 and 1 makes how many apples? 1, 2. There are 2 apples. Okay. Now, in the same way, in this box we are going to write, see, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Correct? So, see, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Okay. Now, next. Here, how many houses are there today? 1 house. So, we will write number 1. Now we have count the house, 1, 2. So it means 2 houses, 2 houses. Now see, let us count these houses, 1, 2, 3. How many houses are there? 3 houses. Okay, now in the box let us write, see, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. So see, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Okay. In this way, you have to complete in book number 6. Page number 42, teacher has done for you. Remaining one, you have